I am not bipolar. I'm not in some kind of episode, but I may be slightly autistic, like Rainman. And that's part of my superpower. That's the reason why I can produce tracks and design and do so many things. But what I can't do, there's two things that I can't do. I can't accept hate, and I can't hate. Have you ever known an autistic person that hates?
No.
That's the reason I love. So if someone says, love this, love this, love this person, don't love this person, I don't know how to do that.